Alright, now where did I die?
I am just pushing people away from my channel.
glad you're saying it.
I don't care. I know they love me for being fucked up. There's no other reason to.
It wouldn't be the D-dubb show without it.
Yep. That's the truth.
You watch.
I'm watching.
I'm even gonna put a suit on, but I'm gonna come on this bitch and be super quiet and conservative. Not talk much, watch everything I say. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a time.
I'll be on here calling bullshit.
Me too.
Call me whatever you want. I don't gotta believe it.
You don't have to believe it for it to be true either.
That's not always true.
In this case,
it is. Do you believe that?
In this case, it is.
Thought I could get you with the Jedi mind trick. You're pretty smart.
Where's my horsey at?
I'll try again tomorrow. Go away, lava. I need you no more.
Really?
Love that sound. I hate that sound because it usually comes from me. And that means I'm about to die.
I love that sound.
That's why we love that sound. Where was I?
I love that sound. Love it after you fuckers die and can't find your shit.
Well, I wasn't expecting falling out of the world and dying.
Yeah. Well,
this is Minecraft, motherfucker. You should always expect some stupid shit to happen. Oh, so we're back to that point, not knowing where the fuck we came out the hole at.
Dig up.
I hope it's nighttime too.
No, it's not. Luckily not.
No, I mean, like, I split off from my mineshaft and went into the cave, and now I can't find the mineshaft. Because I'm always smart enough not to, you know, do any extra markings.
Right.
That's how I play. I mean, I don't know about you guys, but I like to make it stupidly interesting. I like to fuck myself as much as I can. In this world, who's gonna do it for you?
No, definitely not me.
He tried. Definitely tried.
What level are we on? 60.
I'm probably gonna die of hunger too now.
Love it.
I don't. I blame you, Joey.
Hard mode, baby. So hard mode.
Nope.
I did not.
Baby polar bears. If the mom takes off running after you, do the babies follow pretty good?
I don't know.
As far as you might know, anyway, I should say.
That I don't know.
Things that I'll experiment with.
If and when you find the polar bears.
Oh, I'll find them.
Oh.
I almost have enough resources to get my move on.
Do you even know where to find polar bears?
Yep.
Good to know. Oh, horsey. I didn't even give you a name.
Albert.
Yep, Albert.
Educated guess would be Alaska!
Alaska. It was a black horse. With diamond horse armor.
No, the polar bears.
I hear you, motherfuckers. Now leave me alone.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Wow.
I need to get back to my house.
Having one of them moments.
And that was a bit of a brain fart moment as well, because I'm not gonna say.
Did you have diamonds on you?
Well, I've already lost my diamonds.
No, I mean like your diamond gear. Did you have that on you?
I had all my pickaxe and my. When I died earlier, I had all of that.
Why? Did you see where he died?
No, I haven't.
Are you fit in the head there?
No. I don't know where he died at for real, but I would, yeah.
Yeah, you won't even be able to guess. One of these days we're going to be finding it, that I can tell you.
But well, I know where you are.
No, but I wasn't close to my house. I was heading to the swamp, and I died.
Ah.
Yep.
So you're over the river and through the woods.
Yep.
Sounds about right.
It's about right. But I was taking a detour from the llamas, so I was not even close to anywhere of anything.
They're llamas!
The llamas! With the carpets on them.
Somehow.
You'll see them. You'll see them when you find them.
I hope I do. I'm gonna tell him. I'll be like, you know that little tuft of hair that you got right there? Yeah, this motherfucker said it was a carpet.
It's not. You'll see the llama.
Make sure you tell your boys that way he don't fucking. Don't give him no nice rides no more. He don't deserve to use their fucking cargo space.
Don't carry his shit.
You know, I was talking about the carpet I put on him.
He said your carpet looked like a shaggy rug.
Some of the decoration you can put on them.
He said you nasty, you need to shave your carpet down a little bit.
He ain't munching.
Sorry, Doc.
Where was I?
You were in Africa having a nice life, and then you met these two assholes from America.
And then it all
that
changed.
Screwed everything up.
It all changed.
Now things have changed.
How things have changed, definitely. Doggies, hi.
Always for the better, though.
Nope. I doubt it.
Always for the better, I'm telling you.
I can say with confidence, nope.
Confidently bullshit.
This horse is gonna be the last horse. If I don't find him.
That sounds like another book.
Sound like a country song.
Last horse. And where to find him.
Sounds like something I heard Will and Jenny singing.
Most likely. I think, okay, I'm gonna have to backtrack. That means I have to find the bloody llamas again.
Oh my gosh! Supposed to find three diamonds before your pickaxe breaks.
Yeah, that helps. Mine's about to break.
So is mine.
I wish mine was about to break.
I got enough iron to build a fucking iron house.
Damn, I'm only on level 40. Oh, yeah.
The lost horse.
Need a drink or something?
You need a drink?
You want me to put this shit on pause or you gonna take a nap? Do I need to cancel the job?
My current belief. Saddest moment in Minecraft history.
Yeah, when this fucking pickaxe breaks.
I hear ya.
Saddest fucking moment.
For you, yeah.
Mine's gonna break and I'm not even down.
Like the caveman inventing a wheel and fucking God just being like, nope, and shattering that shit. And motherfuckers gotta start from the beginning again. Like banging rocks together and finally getting the fire and the wind come through and blow that shit out. I said, no lights!
Not today.
Not today. I'm sure this is around this area. Maybe not. I don't know. I was lagged.
You know, things are getting sketchy when you start making up fucking Minecraft fucking logic on your own and shit. Like, well, if the andesite is in that kind of a pattern around the ground, I think that's where diamonds are supposed to be. Or of. And the fuck am I talking about?
Yeah. What are you talking about?
I don't know, but I was just thinking that shit.
thinking out loud.
No, like, I was really thinking, like, is that the pattern that I need to look for to find out where... This motherfucker, there ain't no pattern. The hell's that?
What's up?
What's up? Someone's going through a real nether portal.
How are you doing today, Sonic?
Doing good, how are you?
Not good.
Here. What's up, Sonic?
What's up?
Sorry, I'm D-dubb to scrub. I'm loud and obnoxious and probably piss you off.
No, actually, you guys will probably get along quite well. No, astray.
That's my intro. I introduce myself to people. You're probably going to hate me, but nice to meet you.
I'm D-dubb. I'm an asshole.
I just thought it'd be nice to tell people before someone else does.
I've lost all my diamonds. I've lost my diamond horse armor. Everything. Shut up, Joey. Shut up.
Remember that episode yesterday?
Anyway, Sonic, nice to meet you. I've seen your name on Skype before, but we've never jumped into a room and said hi to each other. So, hi! Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, too.
Where about you from?
I'm from the U.S.
Well, of course. I wasn't quite sure with the accent that you had, but...
I know, right? A lot of people go like, oh, where are you from?
But no, I'm from PA. You from the same area? Around the same area?
No, actually. I'm from Central, Midwest.
Are you out there with H2O?
Yep.
Ah, so you live on the ranch. I'm just kidding. Told you, I was a dick.
Oh no, why? Alright, I need to get back home.
I don't know what I need to do. Why the fuck am I hitting I for inventory?
I'm hoping your diamond
pickaxe. Stop playing all these other games.
Has your diamond pickaxe broke yet?
No, shut up.
I hope it's gonna break soon.
You stole someone's pork chops on accident.
It's okay.
I just need 3 fucking diamonds.
Please break
Actually
your pickaxe.
Actually, 'cause I still got one up there.
Right, let's
go. Where's that at?
Huh?
Where's that at?
It's up there.
Oh, nice.
Joey.
This is starting again.
Oh
no! Fell down in the hole.
I don't normally like to go there by myself, but these guys don't like me in this episode, so I have to.
Yep. Remember, this is not a community anymore. You have to do it all on your own.
No. No.
Yeah. I just don't like... I don't like mine shafts when I'm alone.
Oh, you're in a mine shaft.
You're in a mine shaft?
No, I'm not. Oh! No, I'm not.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Oh, there are baby zombies after me.
Oh, no! I'm dead. I'm gone. I'm dead. Run
cave
somewhere, just in case you lose your stuff. Oh, why does that have to be right there?
Oh, rip me. Oh, God.
Cave spiders.
Is this Friendship Mountain going down?
Cave spiders. There's... Oh, shit! I kicked the shit out of my desk right there! Oh, my God.
Where am I heading to?
The shit out of me. Where did they didn't spawn me near the village.
Yes, good. Your bed was obstructed as well.
I don't have a bed.
Ah, good.
Huh.
Then you should
so
be...
I should be at that world spawn, which is at the village.
You should be close to the village.
Yeah, you're close to the village at least. I've spawned close to the village as well.
I see some lights.
Oh, no, creepers, get away. Get away, creepers. Get away from my house. Hi, Dub.
I love it.
Oh, look who I found! Yeah!
Whoa! Three hearts.
You found a house of Dub.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I thought he was about. Is he my boy?
No, he's my boy. He was about to bite you.
That. Oh, you sat him down.
Mm-hmm. He sat down.
Forgot about dogs. Watch out for the zombie.
Wait,
I can.
The dogs?
No, he was hitting me.
No, I was punching Doc. dogs start trying to eat my ass.
What the hell is my horse?
Well, I gotta punch Doc. It's just it feels
it's
good.
Part of life. Please don't take those four diamonds. That's the only four diamonds I have in my life. Right now.
Take three of them.
Damn, he said it so nicely.
Literally the only four I have in my life.
He wanted to bang on me over that fucking pickaxe breaking.
What do you think?
I think I'm gonna take that piece of dirt right there.
Okay, that's fine.
I'm finding this gold. I haven't found it either.
Just kidding, you can have it.
There's a zombie outside anyways.
Yeah, he's dying.
I can see that.
No, I like it.
Thanks.
Kind of cozy.
Kind of.
Oh, I see you but I see you made two beds for us.
Not for you, believe me.
Why? Why can't we share together?
You know what happened the last... You know what happened the last time. You know what I'm happened.
I gotta go get my stuff.
Where's my horse?
I'm losing a lot of shit.
Good.
How do I get the spawn?
It's... Oh, this way.
I say, tell me or I'm wrecking this whole shit.
It's that way. Straight that way.
Straight this way. Mm-hmm. Alright.
You can see the village on that side. Let me just get you there.
Am I going the right direction?
Follow me.
That's a lot of
awesome. To the left.
I don't know where you are. I lost you already.
Already?
Yeah, I'm like that.
Clearly.
There we go. I'm digging right above lava, so if I fall, I'm dead.
Yeah, I think so too.
I found it. Thank you.
That's a pleasure. Now I need wood.
Get out of my village.
Your village? I don't think so. I don't think so.
Y'all moved away, I stay here.
Yeah, that's
you
just...
You live in the village?
The villies are my people.
That's just because he's a pleb.
I grew up hanging out with the village people, okay? We used to hang out at the YMCA. It's just a bunch of... It was a good group of guys. We like to hug. They dress up.
Dress up's the best, though.
It is.
I'm gonna be taking some food, Dub.
From my village.
You owe me that much. It's not your village.
Take your food from my village? Come on.
He doesn't know what he's talking about. There's no such thing as his village. I see no sign.
No, it's the village.
Go over there and ask them. Go over there and ask one of those villagers whose village it is.
They'll say it is.
I'm gonna ask this guy.
He's like, who's?
No.
Who?
All this mending villager is saying he trapped me here. Please kill him. Nah.
First off, y'all trapped him.
No, we did not.
I already said I wanted to free him, but y'all told me no.
You just said it's your village.
You want to free his soul.
You just said it's your village, so you had to trap him. That's the only way he could be there.
Yeah, definitely. If it's your village, you should have kept better protection over your villagers.
First off, these motherfuckers raided my village before I even made it.
You're right.
Secondly, I will not let that shit happen again.
Again?
You sure about that?
Yeah.
And third, I'm gonna kill all you shit-talking motherfuckers when I find you.
When and if you find me.
Come on, I know where you're at.
You can barely find the village.
First off, I found it.
Off
the tree of friendship.
Yeah, true. He doesn't even know where the tree of friendship is. Sad.
Really?
Yeah.
He doesn't understand friendship well.
Okay. I know.
I try not to.
That's his problem.
Who gives a fuck about friendship anymore?
Wow.
I do.
Wow, Dub. Wow.
Just for that, if you come to the base, you're dead.
Really? Really?
Yeah. Cool. I'll push you so far off the cliff.
That was one of the biggest threats I've heard in a while.
Yeah, I almost got scared there for a second.
Have we lost Joey?
I realized just Minecraft. Now he left. He's tired of this bullshit.
Oh, that's lava.
You don't live that far away. I can come visit. We can make out at the airport.
He's been like that the whole day. Don't worry. I think he needs something. You need a hug, Dub.
I need a little bit of love in my life tonight.
You ain't getting it from me.
I hope it's from my wife.
I hope it hopes so too.
Not a man that's dressed all in white. Wait. Oh, creeper bitches! Yeah.
Yeah, bitch. I'm gonna bring a creeper to the village and let it blow up everybody.
As long as it's not the mending villager, that's fine.
I'll bring a cave spider. I got like 13 of these bitches following me through a mine shaft.
Oh, that's great.
Hell yeah, we're going right to Doc's house. Oh wait, they're going up that stream of water.
Oh, did you actually make your house, Doc?
Yeah, I've made a house now. Let me show you. Where are you?
Hold on, I'm in the mine. I'm finding stuff right now.
Well, it's from the Friendship Mountain to the village.
Watch, he's a cheater. He'll say, let me show you, and then when you get there, it's a whole different story.
Yeah, then I kill you.
That's what he says, but he's trying to make out with me, so I don't know.
What the hell are you talking about?
If he tries anything, I can just burn him alive.
Then my dogs will get you, at least.
I'll burn your dogs alive.
Damn. I didn't think you'd think
no,
about
I
that.
I don't want to die again!
Die!
Burn your dog, yeah, knock it off the cliff.
Wow!
Get, you little cave fucker! Get,
die, 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 Deb, die.
God! I wasn't gonna cuss.
No, you weren't gonna cuss at all.
I think I might have cussed like 100 times right there, so. No, I'm not too sure about.
Probably.
She can't cuss on YouTube anymore, stop it!
It's his.
That's totally true.
It's his fault my videos get demonetized.
Probably.
Most likely.
If I were you, I wouldn't have an asshole like me on my videos.
I didn't have much choice, though.
No! I'm just trying to light it up so you don't keep fucking spawning and killing me. Ah! I have to follow!
Are you still alive? Wow.
Joe, will you come fucking here. Save me?
I have no idea where you are.
Down in a hole, I told you 100 times!
I know, but where's the hole?
Doesn't matter. Down. He's down in the hole.
Down!
That's a quote.
It's down.
Where's the hole?
Over there!
This ain't Alice in Chains, man.
Get the flower!
Oh god, I'm so lost in my mind. I made myself a labyrinth.
Oops.
Okay, there I am.
I thought he said he's so lost in his mind. I was like,
thought he made himself a lab rat?
Yeah.
That's what I heard.
Yeah, I'm still lost in my mind. I feel like my brain's in a labyrinth.
Oh man, that's deep.
The labyrinth there usually is. Oh shit, chainmail zombie?
I
think it's better than the gold zombies.
Messing me up. That's what he was doing.
There's all my gold.
Hey, gold.
Wait, no. I
lava. You know, that stinking lava.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
That's what we're saying.
I have so many redstone blocks now.
You can make you. Are you gonna make your golden throne and your redstone throne now?
Oh yeah.
Oh, nice.
And shall we call you King Sonic?
Yes.
I think you'll like that.
I don't mind, because then that means someday I'll be able to say, down with King Sonic!
Please do that on recording.
Well, we've been...
What?
Do that on the recording.
Oh, everyone versus
the only
me,
way
I
would
have
do
full
that.
Diamond armor. I'm gonna have thorns on it.
Yeah, mineshafts are scary.
You didn't know mineshafts are scary?
I almost forgot how scary they could be.
Yeah, they're extra scary. They gotta be extra scary, being on hard.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, definitely.
That's also true.
Like I said, I can't wait to fight the wither and the dragon. That's gonna be a whole nother... Yeah.
Holy F, how many... What the hell is all this? I walked into the wrong area!
Don't you always walk into the wrong area?
No. Stay.
Oh,
stay.
Yes, good.
That's four!
See? You see?
You better get yourself a cow.
I said I was quitting in I'm over my time of when I was supposed to stop. Okay, my shit. I'm excellent.
Now it's just excusing. We're just making excuses now.
Love it.
Where was the skills? The dub skills.
Come on, where's your MLG?
He lost that. Yeah, he lost that in Shell Shock Live. Sorry.
Wow.
Oh god, no, I messed up. Messed up my stairs.
Sounds like somebody's still mad at me for winning so much.
Uh-huh. So of course someone is.
How am I still poisoned and I died and came back? I don't want it no more.
No, you want all the poisons, okay.
I do like it just because there's like all these green swirlies in front of me and I love green so much.
No! It's not that difficult when you don't have any iron on you. That was a bit cruel, just a little bit.
Cruel or cool?
Cruel.
Both.
Oh, man, I thought it was cool. I'm going to try to do it again. Trying to pick up all these ideas that are cool. But cool.
Nope, never going to happen. And you should know that by now.
I still got the green swirlies. Like, they won't leave me. This is awesome! Will they stay here forever?
Nope.
I have no idea.
Doubt
it. Only until you log out.
Oh, bitches! Where the hell did I die?
I've already found Master.
You've been alive
Well, I'll find it because I'm not doing nothing but strip mining, so it's just straight lines, but...